how to apply TS liquid using Roto fleece. This is what you need. For best results using Swix TS liquid, we recommend the following steps. Spray TS liquid onto the felt side of the cork. Rub the liquid onto the base of the ski. Make two passes on the entire ski. Let it dry for 10 to 15 minutes. The liquid dries faster at room temperature. Use the Roto fleece to get a thin and durable layer of glider on the ski base. Make 2 to 4 passes over the skis to make sure you get the best results. Polish the base with 2 to 3 passes with a nylon brush. Finish by wiping off any dust with fiberlene paper. Happy trails!